When you said that we was finished, was that truth or lie? Tell me all the things that keep you up at night. Crying in your pillow, hoping they can't hear you. You know I am not the type to criticize. All these dudes up in your DM act like you don't see them. Online you Santa Maria, but inside you bleeding. Look, I know you try to live your life. You was never good at picking sides. But I've been going places without you. I cannot stop thinking about us and all the things we could have been. Wishing we could reminisce. I've been going places without you.
Up now, his feet going down the street. In your crib, I don't ever go. My heart a home that you left empty. And I know I should let it go. But then I'll drown cause I'm in too deep. Now I'm up late in the night time. On your IG for the night time. I can't believe what it came to. All the times been a part of the phase.
Thinking about us and all the things we could have been.
All the things we could have been.
Wishing we could have
been. All the memories I can't forget.
I've been going places without you. I cannot stop thinking about us and all the things we could have been. Wishing we could have been. Wishing we could have been.
Go and get your head right. Get your head right.
Go and get your head right.
Hey y'all, what's up? What's up, what's up? What's up? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. What's going on, you guys? Hey, how y'all living? How y'all feeling? Drop a comment down below and let your girl know. Okay, y'all, if you did not know, I am not feeling my best, y'all. I am sick. But thank God I got a doctor's appointment this week. So hopefully by the time I record my next video, I'll be feeling better than ever. And I can come back and give y'all the best version of myself. Because I don't like when my energy down in my videos. It just throws it off. But I still got to push out these videos. I still got work to do. Okay. All right. So today's video is sponsored by Ally BFF. Thank you guys so much for sponsoring today's video. All of their information will be listed down below in the description box, as well to the direct link where you can purchase this wig off their site. Yes, so let's get into this Slay by Ally BFF. Yes, they sent me this bomb wig, and they also sent me this necklace. They sent me a layered chain. So thank you, Ally BFF, for my present. It's so cute. Yes, it has a cross and like a solid gold pendant and like a coin. Yeah, it's cute. I love a good layered necklace. All right, so let's get into this Slay, y'all, because it's the bomb, okay? And it's affordable. Y'all know I got y'all. I'll keep bringing y'all these affordable Slays. Is y'all ready? The wig that I'm wearing today is their 13x6 lace front. It is their loose deep wave. I have it in 22 inches. It is 150% in density. The starting price for this wig is $44, y'all, and 75 cents. My wig, which is 22 inches, is $178.50, y'all, okay? Remember, I'm just here to lay and slay these wigs for y'all and give y'all my opinion. You determine if the price is right for you. Let's go ahead and jump right into the pros and cons of this wig. Y'all, I don't have any cons when it comes to this wig at all, okay? I'm not even gonna say the lace was too light because it blended and melted to perfection. Like, what lace? Yes. So we're gonna jump right into the pros. The first pro of this wig, I would have to say, is the hair. I did not shampoo and deep condition this hair. Y'all know normally with my human hair wigs, I do that. But one, this hair did not come with a smell. And two, the curls on this wig was so beautiful, y'all. I wanted to keep them. As I started to manipulate the wig, they was getting like real big and frizzy and out of control. Because I wanted to keep the original curl. but I couldn't. So when I brushed it out, it was like so much hair. And I was like, oh my God, this is overwhelming me. What am I going to do? I brushed it out and put some wand curls in it. This is simply wand curls. I did not put any holding spray on these curls and they is still pop-locking, okay? Pop, lock, and drop it. To tame the frizz, I did use my Garnier Fructis. I used the Sleek and Shine Moroccan Sleek Oil Treatment. This is for frizzy, dry, and unmanageable hair. This product got this wig all the way together. Like, look at it. What? Girl, what you say? Yes. So I'm loving this hair. This is a curly unit, so I did not run my hands through the hair, but when I was brushing it out, I did not receive any shedding. The only shedding that I received was after I cut the lace off, but after that, I haven't received any additional shedding. When I was styling this wig, I did receive a few snags, but once I brushed it out, it was good to go. I didn't receive any additional snags. Another pro to this wig is the hairline. It does come tweezed. You can go in and tweeze it some more yourself, but y'all know I ain't plucking nothing, all right? This wig is beginner friendly in my opinion because I didn't have to put no work in. I didn't do anything but melt this lace and curl the hair and I went on about my business, okay? So this is a beautiful slay. I'm loving this wig. I'm happy that I did my wand curls because I didn't know what to do with it. I was like, what am I gonna do with all this hair? But it was very easy to tame. I didn't have no issues. This is the wig with all the hair pulled forward. You're gonna get, the density on this wig is the bomb. Yes, I'm loving this look, yo. As far as the wig being big head friendly, this wig was big in the back, but I did go in and adjust the straps. So now it's fitting me just right. As far as on the sides, the ear tabs were stopping perfectly at my ear. Like they're stopping right on point. So I could lay this entire unit if I wanted to and wouldn't have any issues with it. But y'all know I don't lay down the sides of my wig, you know, but you already knew that. Even if I bought them so you still can get your boo bag. I ain't finna argue with you, just think how we do that. You was already mad. I'm just adding something to that. Hey. Yo, I even sing sick. even I wanna sing so bad, y'all, but it's just not there. So I love this wig. I don't have nothing negative to say about this wig, none whatsoever. My energy isn't there because I'm not feeling my best, but y'all know if I ain't like it, I'll go ahead and tell you. But come through Allie BFF. Like what? Allie BFF about to be my BFF for real. Cause they got me looking real cute even though I'm not feeling my best. You know what I'm saying? At your best, you are love. But I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up today's video, y'all, because there's not a whole lot for me to say. Once again, a big thank you to Allie BFF for sponsoring today's video. If you guys like today's video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up for your girl. If you have any comments or any questions, or you just want to say what's up, drop it down below and you know I will talk back to you. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. It's the big red button down below because I know you see it. I know you see it. As always, I thank you guys for watching. I thank you guys for supporting me. And hopefully, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. I cannot stop thinking about us and all the things we